lose your house, lose your car, lose your job, lose your family, lose somebody is just a test. God just putting you through some trials and tribulations to make something out of you. Because hard times develop Christians. Can God brag on you? I don't think God can brag on some of us in front of saints. And I know he can't brag on you in front of the devil.